Wrestling is here.
Quite the impressive young talent.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia, Indi Hartwell.
Hey, Indi, once held the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
Yeah, Indy's reached the main event level of NXT, and I believe she can do so elsewhere.
Byron, she's in amazing shape. She has great in-ring IQ for her age.
That's all true, Michael, but history has shown that Indi Hartwell has some bad taste when it comes to husbands.
Go ahead, Byron, shoot your shot.
Here comes trouble. But also here comes one of the top young talents from NXT.
And representing Toxic Attraction from Tampa, Florida, Jacy, Jayne.
Jayne is the multiple-time NXT Women's Tag Champion, co-holder of the longest reign in that title's history.
And we are only seeing the start of Jacy Jayne's dominance.
Already so accomplished, I can't wait to see what Jacy does next.
Well, you won't have to wait much longer, Cole.
There's the battle, and now it's time for Extreme Rules. Things are probably going to get ugly in a hurry now.
Yeah, the WWE Universe should brace itself. There's truly no telling the kind of violence we're about to be in for here.
Personally, I can't wait. Wrestling's supposed to be ugly.
Look at this. Tearful mat slam.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Not finished just yet.
And another.
Adding insult to injury a third time?
Bam! Bam! Setting sit-out powerbomb!
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Sharp clothesline! Attacks from the arsenal of Hartwell.
Indi has her opponent figured out.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
That offense taking a toll on her. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
She saw that one coming.
Setting sit-out powerbomb. Momentum has shifted to her corner.
Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together.
Hair whip. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack? Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Yeah, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
Nice takedown.
Oh, man, by the hair!
This fight is going down right in front of our faces. More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Indi has just become relentless.
Indi Hartwell is holding nothing back.
Jayne out of there in a hurry.
Answer after answer. answer for each other's offense here.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback!
Indi Hartwell attacking the arm.
Hammerlock DDT.
That's gotta be.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
This one might be headed ringside.
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh will definitely leave a wreck.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Kendo stick to the skull. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Calling her shot with that kendo stick. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And did you hear the impact of that?
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to...
Indi Hartwell, a springboard elbow drop.
Indi is ending this fight right there.
Attacks from the arsenal.
Her opponent figured out.
Jacy's in big jump.
Jacy's in the grass.
Indi Hartwell with a side rope slam.
That might end Jacy's chances.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Steer clear of that.
Into a Spanish fly.
Elbow drop. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
No way! Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Hartwell saves herself.
And Indi is taking control.
Indi cannot be stopped right now.
And this match will head back to the ring. Nice counter from Indi.
Looking for the Hurricanrana.
Oh, maybe not. This is not gonna end well.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
Up and
up.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to...
Indi Hartwell! Uh-oh. The old leg toss. Attacks from the arsenal of Hartwell.
Indi cannot be stopped right now.
She wants it one more time.
Indi is just about.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
That unraveled by Jacy.
And that to be a first step towards Indi gaining control.
Yeah, but Indi needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
And the attacks up there must be taking their toll.
Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point.
She's in total control.
Maintain the aggression.
She's sent back in under the ropes.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? Nice springboard drop kick.
She's trying one more time. What a sidewalk slam.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Indi. Power slam. Good timing with that reversal. Big boot. Kidneys. Ooh, and that was an effective attack, guys. Indi Hartwell with a springboard elbow drop.
Indi was right on target.
Powerless position to be in right now. She's falling hard to the outside. Saw that one coming. Turned inside out. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me. And
oh, what a lariat. Looking for the victory.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Snap suplex. This boot could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us. Ooh.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
She will wisely return to the ring now. Quick thinking from Jacy.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Their breath out. Effective counter.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Up on the turnbuckle now. Uh-oh, from the top. Snapmare. That was nasty. Got her where she wants her. She's getting that table right where she wants it. She clearly has something in mind. Suplex through the table!
It just went crashing through the table!
If this were a tables match, Saxton, I'd say mazel tov. Instead, I'll just say my condolences.
She's able to get out of the way.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Placing them into the corner. High risk area up there. Indi was scouted there.
Jarring European uppercut.
JCJ with a suplex. Couldn't do it. She kicks out with force.
Incredible resiliency.
Indi Hartwell attacking the arm.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Shot all the way to the outside. Oh, my, apron senton.
And gets tossed back into the mat. The target's been acquired once more. Slam.
How much more can they endure?
Two. And that's it. Indi able to score the win.
The Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here is your winner. Indi Hartwell.
And she walks away with a big win. To quote a pair of... She's trying one more time. And he's well with a sidewalk slam.